sneakpunch.com.
So there's a few different guards that you teach when you're doing boxing, but can you go through them?
Yeah, you know, just a bit. Okay, so I would say the basic guard is just this one there. You're pushing forward and pushing back. Okay, you can have what I would call a low guard. So you're here, you'd be outside a little
right.
bit.
Yep.
And obviously when you come in close, you want your hands a little bit higher. Okay. If you have your hands like this, you're going to be wide open for punches.
Right.
So if your hands are here, you can either block them. Obviously the last resort is blocking them. I'd rather be underneath them. Or you, if he throws a left hook, you're underneath. You've got an angle on the opponent. Same with the right hook, if he comes under. You can body shot, you can come over with a shot. So the three guards I would say, is the low guard on the outside.
Yep.
The normal conventional one, and then the closed one. And when you're in close to the opponent.
Brilliant. And then if you're going low, you just...
Yes,
just
again,
a normal guard, but
again, if you're going to bowl low, you don't want to be going like this. You want to keep your hands nice and high. So if you do get cut from the mount on top of the head, so if you go down safe, you're going to take them on the gloves.
Brilliant.
Can
you give it a go with the gloves?
Yes, with the gloves. Okay, we're going to talk about the three different guards. Okay, we should have a normal guard, so if you just jab me, Steve, jab, counter, guard just like so. Your left hand wants to be a little bit lower down. Don't want it up like this, you want it just a bit lower down. Your right hand to your chin. Okay, the second one will be the low guard. Okay, jab, shoulder. There, hit. Come back with the counter. Again. Okay, and if you come in close, you keep your guard up, you walk the opponent down, and then you're ready to go inside, nice and easy. Okay? If you just sit down, Steve. Sit down, hard guard nice and high. That's it. Again, you sit, you punch. Okay, you don't want your guard here because you're going to be open there. So you want to make sure your guard's nice and high.